Hello, everybody. Hey, guys. How's it going? today, we're going to be playing a little different game than what I usually play. This is a game called This Is Forever. According to the description that I read about it, it's like an atmospheric game based on music among like your memories and stuff like that. I'm not quite sure what to expect from it, but let's find out. Okay. As you can see, this game is really pretty, actually. Even though it's mostly just polygons, but okay. I see a beacon off in the distance. So far from what I've heard, the music sounds really cool. What do we got over here? Looks like some sort of compound. An old guitar. Three memories required. So yeah, this is just kind of a go with it sort of game. Like, there's not really all that much to commentate about. Going up. Ooh, that looks cool. That looks really cool. See one of the beacon things. I see a memory over there. I see one over here. Can I go into the water, or is that not allowed? I just want to dip my feet a little bit. Oh, I can. Apparently, it's a very shallow base. Hopefully I can get out of here. Oh, I can jump. Okay. Trying to scale this mountain just by jumping. Or scale the hill. It looks like I'm doing it. There we go. Quick little bunny steps. Where did that thing go? Oh, okay. fishing pole. So, like I said, it's just kind of going with fond memories, is what I can think of this so far. This game is so pretty. Oh my goodness. And like I said, I haven't really played a game like this before, so it's kind of a new thing for me. But I'm not disappointed. Definitely not. So after I grab this, I should be able to head back to that gate. Wow, there's a bunch. Yeah, a house key. I'm eager to learn more about what exactly is to come of this, because it is super peaceful. Like, from what I'm telling right now, it has a very, like, tranquil sort of feeling going on. Once again, in little bunny hops up the hill. Yeah, I think it's over here, right? No? Too far? Oh, yeah, that's right. I ended up having to go up the hill in order to. Kind of taking it all in, you know? Like, just kind of. Mm-hmm. progressively building more and more. What do we have over here? Broken glass. So if all of these are based on memories, why would there be a broken glass? So far we are broken glass and a wedding. Along with all this, obviously. Children's night. Thank you. commentary posts right now. It's kind of... like I said, it's just kind of atmosphere. It's very atmospheric. That hit me a lot harder than I was expecting it. That was really good. Oh my. like, I don't even know how to put that into words. It hits so hard. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this as much as I did. This game was called This Is Forever. That was beautiful, I'm not gonna lie. Sorry, I'm trying to collect myself again. So thank you all so much for watching. Feel free to like, comment, and subscribe. Share this video to somebody if you want. I'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you.